Hey there, student body. Welcome back.
I hope everyone had a lovely battle week.
I sure did. I'm just bummed that it's all over. Now what do we have to look forward to?
I know times are tough right now, Megan, but there are plenty of things to keep us entertained.
The only thing I have left is Brody.
Well, then you're in luck. Let's see what he has to say.
Hey, Miners. What's going on? Let's do some announcements. Harvest pictures are in, but you must have your ID to pick them up in the finance office, so like some creep doesn't. El Diamante Key Club, this is your last week to turn in your $12 to become official member. So that means you can turn them in Tuesday or Friday at lunch in room 604. It's a freshman class meeting today at lunch in room 364. I'm gonna crash that party. Probably not really. Representative from Fresno Pacific will be on campus Friday during homeroom. You must sign up in the student services office to get a pass. Seniors, this is the month to turn in your college applications as well as Cal Grant form. The next CAT test date form is December 1st. Students may sign up at cat.collegeboard.org. Thanks, guys. Hope you enjoy the rest of your day, and I hope to see you next week.
Thanks, Brode. You give me hope.
See, Megan? There's plenty to look forward to.
Yeah, I just wish I had plans for this weekend.
Isn't there a play or something?
Maybe Brody will go with me.
I could go with you.
Maybe Brody will go with me.
I guess I could just hit up Grandma again. But I don't know. Last time I asked her, she seemed kind of annoyed.
Well, I hope that works out for you. Here's Esteban with some info.
What's up, Miners? So there's a new play out called The Crucible, directed by the most superb Mr. Poland with the finest crew. Now, this play is only about two things, lies and accusations.
Hey, I play Abigail Williams. I am Elizabeth Proctor.
My name is John Proctor. I'm the protagonist of the play.
I am, like, in love with John Proctor, who has a wife. I am the wife of the main character, who's John Proctor.
When the play starts, I've just had an affair with one of the minister's nieces.
Abigail Williams wants Proctor, even more after the affair, so she's going to do everything in her power to make sure she can be with him.
Crucible is set against the backdrop of the Salem witch trials. Her love and her love for him is what prompts her to denounce his wife for being a witch, even though she's not.
This play is unique because the audience watches the round, which means it is surrounding the stage, creating a much different feel.
This is the most creative staging I think I've ever done. We've constructed it in a way that we thought it was essential to bring the audience into the courtroom of the Crucible. Hopefully, the audience should feel that intensity as the girls are accusing people in the courtroom.
Tickets can be purchased in the finance office or room 308 for $8. Shows will be held in the LD Theater at 3:45 and 7 on Friday and 2 and 7 on Saturday.
You have nothing to lose, so come and watch The Crucible this Friday or Saturday for only $8.
Thanks, Esteban. You're the best.
Yeah, I sure hope Brody's available for that.
Well, Grandma isn't. She texted me back and said to get some friends my own age. She's such a kidder.
Well, you could always go to Roller Town. I hear that place is popping these days.
Yeah, well, I just really don't know about making appearances alone. It's totes unprofessional.
Yeah, Kels, as hosts, we have a rep to protect. Looking unprofessional is the last thing we need.
You're right. Maybe Amanda will go with me. I hear she's a Roller Town enthusiast.
Whoa, whoa. Hey, Miners! Most of us have already been that spooky holiday spirit. The best way to let loose these energetic attitudes is to come here, Roller Town. A perfect way to have fun during the Halloween season.
Tons of activities for you guys to do. We play a lot of roller skating games, get you guys some free prizes. It's just a good time for the entire family.
Skaters who come to Roller Town have many items to choose from for food or simply just a quick snack.
We have all basic concession items. We have nachos, pizza, our vending machine items as well. Those are a big hit for the younger crowd. They like the hot Cheetos a lot.
Roller Town also has all the all-night skate on November 11th from 10 p.m. to 7 a.m.
It's really fun. It's enjoyable to come every time.
They provide fun for everyone. They have like a lot of games and a lot of toys for the kids. And they have parties and they have sessions. They have all night skates, and I love Bowling Town for that.
So keep the happy spirit alive, Myers, by coming to this amazing place to have fun.
Thanks, Amanda.
That sure does look like fun. Maybe we can fit in some time this weekend for couple skating.
Or we could go Monday.
Monday?
Yeah, we have Monday off.
For what?
I don't know. Let's ask Adrian. He's kicking knowledge.
Yeah. Hey, Miners. Veterans Day is not just a day off from school. It's a time to remember.
Veterans Day celebrates all the men and women who served in the military.
Well, it's a good way just to be with friends and to actually see real military troops there, veterans honoring the flag, and it gives you a sense of patriotism.
Every year, the city of Fresno has a parade to celebrate the veterans who served in the military.
Veterans Day is something like Memorial Day where you remember. That's why it's called Memorial Day. Same thing with Veterans Day, except Veterans Day has to do more with the ending of the big war.
The parade starts at 11 in the morning on Monday. See you next week, Miners.
All right, Megan, it's that time again.
Time for sports?
You know it, girl.
I wonder if Brody plays any sports.
Prob's not. He already does announcements, and there just aren't enough hours in the day.
So true. Here's our sports team with the updates.
Hey, Miners, welcome back to sports. All the fall sports have finished their league seasons, and some are moving on to playoffs. Girls water polo has a game today at home, and tomorrow volleyball and boys water polo will play at home. Here's some sports we haven't covered.
Like Rubik's cubing. Hacky sacking.
A few moments later.
Cone hopping.
Seconds later.
Fence hanging.
Day two.
Aren't we just super athletic? Well, that's all I have for today, Miners. I'll see you next time.
Dude, what are you doing?
Waiting for the students to start to open.
But lunch doesn't start for another period.
Lines are long, duh.
Whatever.
The student store is open before school, lunch, and after school. Whatever.
You've read about them and even tried to speak like them. Now, it's time to be like them.
I found the answer.
Join us next Wednesday during lunch in room 902 for the EF Tours Summer 13 meeting. Then bring your parents back at 7 p.m. to find out how you can travel across Europe next summer.
Thanks, y'all.
I hate to say it, but that's all we have for you today.
Say it isn't so.
It isn't so?
Really?
Nope, that's seriously all we have.
Well, then I guess I'll see you at the victory rally, Miners.
Have a wonderful week.
What do you say?
Okay, ready? Yeah, we don't know what you're talking about.
Mac, just kidding.
Okay.
Be quiet on set.
Thanks, Amanda.
Like, sends a bad message though. It's like, don't you worry about a thing. There are some things you need to worry about.